Good morning, children. Now today I am starting the new topic, introducing 10 crore. The largest 8-digit number is, now I am entering the largest 8-digit number, 9999999999. Let us count the number of the digit, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now let us read it. How we will read it? Ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh, crore. So towards extreme left side it is crore. So 9 crore, 99 lakh, 99,000, 999. Now let us add this number with 1. Then what do we get? What do we get? 10 crores. We get 10 crores. So how many digits are there in 10 crore? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. This 10 crore is the smallest 9-digit number. The smallest 9-digit number is 10 crore. Now, let us enter this 10 crore in the Indian place value chart. So this is the Indian place value chart, where the first row is a period, ones, thousands, lakhs, crore. In ones, there are three place value. It is ones, tens, hundred. In thousand period, two place value, thousands, ten, thousands. In lakhs period, lakhs, ten, lakhs. In crore, it's crore and 10 crore. One more column is made towards the extreme left side. One more column is added to the left side of this Indian place value chart. Now here let us enter this 10 crore. Now let us start from 0, ones, 0 tens, 0 hundred, 0 thousands, 0 ten thousands, 0 lakh, 0 10 lakh, 0 crore, and 1 will be at 10 crore. So how we will read it? 1000000000 will be read as 10 crore. It will be read as 10 crore. And this 10 crore belongs to the period crore. This 10 crore belongs to the period crore. Now children, let us read this numeral, 7869005 4 0. Now before starting to read this numeral, always remember, while reading the numeral, all the digits of a period and the name of the period are read together except once. All the digits of the period and the name of the period except ones are read together. Now let us divide into firstly period. This is first period, ones. This is thousands, lakhs, and then crores. Now how we will read it? We will start from the extreme left side. The greatest value, place value digits. It is crore. 78 crore, 69 lakh, 540. In the case of the ones period, it is individual place values are read, 540. Now come to, this is the greatest. How many digits? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. It is the greatest 9-digit number. The greatest 9-digit number is 99 crore, 99 lakh, 99,999. Similarly, I will group it into the periods. This is the ones period, thousands, lakhs, and crore. 99 crore, 99 lakh, 99,000, and in ones period, it is not read together. Each and every individual place values are read, 999. Again, I am repeating, 99 crore, 99 lakh, 99,000, 999. Similarly, children, you will do worksheet number 3. I'll give you the instruction, worksheet number 3, question number 1 of chapter number 1. Bye-bye, children. Again, I am repeating homework, worksheet 3, question number 1 of chapter 1. Bye-bye, children. Have a nice day. Bye.